Nettleman MicroPulse FS flat bag filter ensures high production capacity while meeting environmental protection requirements. This compact two-level filter system with integrated heat exchangers requires less space compared to typical pulse jet dust collectors and achieves a significant reduction in energy consumption by transferring heat from the exhaust to the supply air. The airflow direction through the filter is from top to bottom. The dirty gas enters through the dirty gas hood. Baffle plates reduce the speed of solid particles and ensure homogeneous distribution of the dust load over the total filter length. The dirty gas flows down through horizontal filter bags to the filter's clean gas side, where the dust is held back by the filter media and forms a filter cake. The FS flat bag filter is operated with efficient reverse air cleaning. The connection between the cleaning air valve and the cleaning carriage is achieved by a telescoping pipe. The air valve, above the cleaning air radial fan, pulses air which inflates the filter bag during the cleaning cycle and creates an airflow opposite the filter direction. The cleaning carriage moves from one filter row to the next, initiating the cleaning cycle on each row. The detached dust cake is prevented from caking on neighboring filter bag rows during the cleaning process, as the adjacent filter bag rows are offline during the cleaning process. The horizontally arranged filter bags are precisely fixed in the housing and supported by a felt-covered filter bag support. Maintenance staff can access the filter bags on the clean air side of the filter. The leg spring is loosened and the filter bag, along with the spacer mat, can be removed. This makes the maintenance of the filter bags safer and easier compared to a top removal of filter bags in typical pulse jet filters. The roller bearings do not require greasing, making them maintenance-free. The cleaning carriage is driven by a chain rope drive and fed over a guide rail with expansion compensator. The cleaning carriage and the cleaning nozzle are positioned by a maintenance-free indexing disc. The dust is discharged from the hopper and screw conveyor by a rotary valve. Below the rotary valve, conveying systems or big bags can be connected. On the clean gas side of the filter, four heat exchangers are positioned. The heat exchangers are easily accessible through the clean gas chamber of the filter. The extracted energy from the exhaust gas is returned back to the supply air of the foundry building through an additional heat exchanger.